Ethereum price rose past $700 as the crypto market value rivals that on a Facebook. The Ethereum price crossed major milestone on a Tuesday, surpassing the $700 mark for the first time in more than a month. The rally was far from an isolated occurrence, as the crypto market cap achieved an 8% advance, adding nearly $33 billion to a rapidly expanding waistline. In the past week, the market had added almost $100 billion. At the present, the combined value of all cryptocurrency is $430 billion, which puts the necessary asset class within a striking distance of Facebook, who immediately a recent MIT Technology Review article suggested could take down Bitcoin if it made a coordinated effort. Bitcoin price can take push toward $10,000. The Bitcoin price continued to lose market share to its peers, and the flagship cryptocurrency now accounting for just 33.1% for the index total valuation. Nevertheless, Bitcoin continued to post a steady advance, rising approximately 6% to $8,376 on a cryptocurrency exchange, Bitfinex. Bitcoin now has a $159.5 billion market cap, and many analysts predict that it will continue to grow through the year. Ethereum price leaps past $700. The Ethereum price, meanwhile, beat the index by nearly 2 percentage points and rose to a 10% suggest they carried a coin above $700 for the first time since mid-March. The Ethereum price is now trading at $704, which is translated into a $68.7 billion market cap and a 16.3% share of the index. The ICO price, meanwhile, continued to post the large cap time's most impressive single-day performance, exploding by 26% and rising to a nearly $12 billion market cap. The Litecoin price increased by 9% to just under $164, while Cardinal Smile Advance carried its price to $0.31. Stellar rose by 7% to $0.39 and now boasts a $7.4 billion market cap. IOTA returns the top tier's worst performance, increasing just 4% to $2.19, while Never rounded on the top 10 with a 10% rally to $83.30.